or not. Around the corner they come now, 300 metres to go, and now taking over, Pour the Wine made the lead from Iroquois Falls, and behind them, switching now to come out after them, is PIER, followed further out on the track, looking to warm up, also Kai. It's now PIER ranged up to them at the 100 metres, and dashed away. PIER's going to get the money on debut for Sam Weatherly. Oh, that's as easy as you like. Second over will be Kai. Third at the line was Caitlin's Wish. Then we've got photos for fourth, but